So our place that we got was Tennessee, which is here in the U.S. And our diagram was like how the magma rises and the lithosphere and the exosphere. And then the legend behind earthquakes in Tennessee is that a chief named Redfoot wanted to marry the Choctaw princess, but the Great Spirit said no. Then Redfoot came back to the princess and married her. In the middle of the ceremony, the Great Spirit stomped his foot in anger, causing that earthquake. The stomp caused a lake to be formed called Redfoot Lake. The bride and groom and their guests were burned under and because they had drowned when the water overloaded the distance.
And then our which is in 1811 was like their first earthquake that is known, and the magnitude was 7.5. And then the earthquake in 1812, it was in January and it was 7.3. And then 1812 in February was 7.5. And then the 1865 was 5.0. And then
this is for the football team. And they're really big football.
But that was it.